guys, how's it going? Welcome back to The Witness. My name is TheShartsMcGee, and we are now ready to go the other direction. We are going to be going towards the quarry. So, let's get trucking. Okay, my character got slow. I don't know if I let go of shift and that's happening, but also the noises that I don't like. Maybe this is where the horror starts. It also could be just because of the rocks and the wind going between them. Okay, that's water. I was like, I either hear footsteps or something else. Oh. There is something behind you. You don't have to see it kill you. Huh. I'm not liking where these are going. They look a bit creepy. They're like hieroglyphics almost. And you can't trust this because I don't read hieroglyphics, so this could mean basically anything. Oh my god, I could be summoning something. I really don't like the music in this place. It doesn't sound great. And now this is green. Frick. Oh god, and they're easy. Just wait, at some point the game's gonna be like, everything's gonna turn just fine, and then it's gonna go run. Just in big red letters. They're just expected to run out of this place. So what if that is the thing? This is not even a horror-based game. There's nothing horror-related in this. Yet, I've placed it in my mind that it's horror. This game is built for, like, five-year-olds. Oh, great. This thing is powered up. And this is, oh, that all the way over there is also powered up. Oh no. This is like a big, it's like we just, oh, I'm gonna stop thinking negatively about this. The green is up. Is that the only thing different? This wasn't up here like this. Can you do anything with it? Oh no, this green thing is now green. Let's follow that. Stop! Ugh! Can't jump over the sides. Keep mixing it up. Get to the point where I was like seeing it cross-eyed.
Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day and stay safe.
Thanks. Bye.